I'm Mary Lou Proudfoot for Investment Pitch Media. Trésor Resources, a Canadian resource company focused on exploring for diamonds and gold in Quebec, has completed the company's first macrodiamond drill program at its Guigues Kimberlite Pipe in Quebec. The company's 100% owned flagship project, the Guigues Kimberlite Pipe, is located 10 kilometers from Notre-Dame-du-Nord in southwestern Quebec. The Guigues Kimberlite Pipe has substantial size of 4.6 to 7 hectares, excellent local infrastructure, and most importantly, highly encouraging diamond indicator mineral chemistry. The planned five-hole drill program, totaling 1,500 meters, was completed in 1 week, with each of the five holes reaching 300 meters, thereby providing more than 10 tons of kimberlite sample for mini-bulk macrodiamond testing. Hole TR2101 hit kimberlite at 33 meters, which continued to the end at 300 meters. Hole TR2103 hit kimberlite at 47.9 meters, which continued to the end at 300 meters. Hole TR2104 hit kimberlite at 51.25 meters, which continued to the end at 300 meters. Hole TR2105 hit kimberlite at 51.1 meters, which again continued to the end at 300 meters. Hole TR2102 hit kimberlite at 33.75 meters, but entering metasediment country rock at 262 meters. The kimberlite core will provide the sample for the recovery of macrodiamonds by testing at an independent Canadian laboratory. The company has already collected approximately 8 tons from the mini bulk sample that exceeded 10 tons and recovering all diamonds greater than 0.425 millimeters in diameter. Trésor's previous sampling programs at Guigues established that the kimberlite carries closely comparable indicator mineral and macrodiamond populations to De Beers' Victor Diamond Mine in northern Ontario. Nitrogen measurements were conducted by the Saskatchewan Research Council Geoanalytical Laboratories Diamond Services on all Guigues macrodiamonds larger than 0.15 millimeters, which demonstrated that more than 75% of these microdiamonds lack the impurity nitrogen, making them similar to most of the largest high-value diamonds, type 2, ever produced around the world. Laura Lee Duffett, President and CEO of Trésor, has joined us today to discuss the importance of this news. Good morning, Laura Lee.
Thank you, Mary Lou. This is a significant news release that we've prepared for our shareholders and for our audience that is interested in diamond exploration in Canada. Guigues is unique in the fact that our kimberlite pipe has remarkable similarity to both the chemistry and microdiamond counts from our early exploration activities at Guigues, which are very comparable to the Victor Diamond Mine. And the Victor Diamond Mine produced high-value, clear white gems for more than a decade and was a billion-dollar profitable mine. So it's very important that Trésor's first macrodiamond drill test is complete because we have recovered more than 10 tons of fresh kimberlite core, and addition tonnage is available from our 2019 drill core. So we will be processing our first macrodiamond mini bulk test to recover diamonds that are greater than 0.45 millimeters. From our early results, Trésor was highly successful in quantifying and qualifying our microdiamond counts, where more than 75% of the diamonds were type 2. Type 2 diamonds are a very rare occurrence, and they represent most of the highest large valued diamonds ever produced in the world, which is less than 10% of diamonds which are type 2. So this is a very good indication from our microdiamond counts. Our diamonds were all clear white and transparent. So that's what we're looking for in Trésor's Guigues macro content, is high valued clear white diamonds that are Canadian. And that makes a big difference in diamond sales, which have increased remarkably and recovered very well in 2021 from very poor production, which supply chains were halted during the COVID years. So we're on our way to making a new discovery. And hopefully those results will be available early in the new year. Thank you, Mary Lou. Back to you.
Thank you, Laura Lee. Management cautions that although the recovery of type 2 microdiamonds from the Guigues kimberlite is suggestive of the occurrence of larger stones, this does not mean that the Guigues kimberlite will necessarily host large type 2 diamonds. The shares are trading at 8 cents. For more information, please visit the company's website at trezor.com. Contact Laura Lee Duffett, President and CEO, at 604-541-8376 or by email, laura@trezor.com. I'm Mary Lou Proudfoot for Investment Pitch Media.